In the Germany-Hungary group stage match, Germany took the lead with a goal by Jamal Musiala in the 22nd minute. The play unfolded when it seemed like Hungary had dealt with the danger as Orban came across to intercept Gundogan in the area. However, Orban slipped, allowing the Barcelona midfielder to recycle the ball and pass it to Musiala, who finished with precision. Despite Hungary's appeals for a foul, the referee did not heed them, and Germany went ahead 1-0.